business manipulation continues. like the media organization would call themselves number two and all these media torturers, I suppose. Powerful people, nobody watching over them, and they have all the authority and then freedom to do all these things, and nobody governing them. And just come and torture me like that, and then their cellular-mobile biological device. Give them all the power, cellular, mobile, and then don't know who, don't know where, can be anywhere, everywhere to anywhere, and then biological stimulus. Make the body react like that. So terrible. You can kill also, and they're grievously hurting me, not murdering me.